Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a custom homepage on Google Chrome. This will also add a homepage button next to the refresh button in the browser. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. With Google Chrome open, head to and click on the three dots icon in the top right, and then choose Settings. In the settings that opens, click on Appearance from the list on the left. Now find where it says Show Home button and click on it once to enable it. The toggle switch will turn on and now you will be able to choose your homepage. You can select either for the homepage to be a new tab, or if you choose the option below this, you can input a custom link that will be your new homepage. For example, you could enter youtube.com. After entering or pasting the link in the box, click somewhere in the blank space for it to update and it should show the full link. You can now test it out by clicking on the new homepage button in the top left. And so that is how to set a custom homepage on Google Chrome. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.